buses and PMPL buses have been closed in Pune due to Maharashtra Bandh called by Maratha Kranti Morcha. Thus, the usually crowded bus stands are empty and isolated. The bus stands in Pune are always crowded, but as a result of percussion, it will be closed for today. Citizens have been appealed to stay home as a safety measure and only get out if it's truly necessary and urgent. Bureau report, Veenam Paskede from NP News 24.